Look, I'm going to take the back seat off here with this star key.
Find the right one.
It's basically just hooked in using here. Little ridge. You see that? So you just need to get that out. Getting it out is.
Oh, the ridge is hooked over.
But it's wrapped around a few times.
Yeah.
Like, it's a bit. Use a little thin screwdriver to pry it, and then just use your hands to work it across. Like that. Sometimes when they overstaple it, anyway, the seat can come off like that. And then basically, it's. Got two clips here. You don't need them, you don't even need to put them back on to them. And then the same thing here. And that's it. And to put it back on, obviously you've got to just do that in reverse, but it's quite fiddly. But it does work. Yeah. That's it.
Thank you, Grant.
Yes.